in your deck, if you had gotten a land, that's what, two or three blood gasts usually?
Yeah.
And that's game.
That's all I needed.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Boink. Sorry.
Eh, you're fine. If you're cheating, I'll cut you. We'll get blood on everything.
Then I'll lose all my value. Got to keep it, I think.
All my important cards are double sleeved. We're okay.
Oh, buddy, I got.
Yeah, I'll keep that. Every day I'll keep that.
Now, to see who goes first. I haven't done this in a while, now that I have both sets of rock, paper, scissors cards.
Ooh.
Yeah. Alright. Okay. Ah! The rock mirror.
Hey.
We're great. We're great. We have this on camera too.
Yeah, I'll see.
Yes, ladies and gentlemen. Yes. Om nom 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 nom. Well, there we go.
It's like, for those of you that say you can't do that.
I will keep this hand.
Okay.
And you'll keep?
Oh, absolutely.
Pass turn. Creeping target.
Verdant.
Mm-hmm.
Crack. I'll be at 17.
Okay.
You'll get a blood crypt day.
Mm-hmm.
Conveniently, there was one on the bottom.
That will do it. Alright, so Faithless Leading time? Gravecrawler?
Absolutely, Faithless Leading.
Here we go. Yeah, I don't have Disrupting Shoal in this game, so you're good. You can take off.
Here we go. You are going to find out why that was the biggest snap keep ever.
Oh boy.
I am going to discard two Ventrons.
Yep. Yep.
Pass turn.
Bye bye.
Darkslick Shores?
Yep.
Torpor Orb?
Yep.
Pass turn. Injure the battlefield abilities don't check. Oh. So if you have
okay.
Seder Wayfinder, that won't do it.
Okay. It's fine.
Yeah. I believe you. Yeah, main board torque.
Looting.
Okay. This, by the way, is actually...
Vengevine, Bloodgast.
Oh, good God. How many Vengevines? Yes.
That's three now. Three now?
This is a deck that was actually... one of our patrons submitted it. Zero IX is what he ended up calling himself.
Uh-huh.
So, this is a...
Was it a turn?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Is an interesting sound. It's like a kindergarten class.
I don't know. Trey, did you ever turn that down?
Oh, it's fine for now. Alright. Snow-covered swamp.
Okay.
Nyxathid. It's a 7-7. Ignore the rest of the text because Torpor Orb is on the field. It's just a 7-7.
Okay. Oh, gotcha. Alright, that's fine.
Right.
funny because I think I saw a deck like that recently.
Our patron gave to the limit where they could get a deck built around a single card.
Yeah.
You haven't come across that card just yet, but it's in
here. Daddy, look.
That's fine.
See? Nice. I got lots of other kind of pieces.
Blood gas.
I got nut. Those.
Death Shadow.
Oh boy.
And you got a few bombs.
And then three Venge Rockets.
And call in the cavalry.
There you go. Well, you're on blocking duty, buddy.
Absolutely. All day, every day.
All day.
Go to combat.
Yep.
Swing 14.
Alright, take 10.
Okay. I'll bet
you only take 10.
Turn 3 for those people that say Venge Fine can't be a thing.
It can be a thing, alright.
That's okay.
Seder Wayfinder is now just a 1-1, so that Wooden Cemetery or Seder Wayfinder, you know, gotta do what you gotta do.
Yeah, gotta especially do. Since I was gonna use that to kill
Daddy,
you next
what
turn.
What should I use?
I don't wanna die.
My strongest things.
Your strongest things?
These are all my strongest things, except
Fair
for
enough.
The snapping.
Hello, man. Alright, I'm sorry, I'm nearsighted. Wow.
What y'all doing?
Oh, we're just playing a game. I got permission
Turret.
From...
Turret?
Yes, sir?
Turret?
Oh, no.
No, Magic.
Magic.
Oh, okay.
I got permission.
I used to play Dungeons & Dragons.
Nice.
Simple, with the dice stone.
Yeah, we still do that, too.
Do you? Yeah, oh, I did that like 25, 30 years ago.
I like your shirt, by the way.
Hey, thanks a lot.
No problem. Always cool.
Is this...
And you got another one.
What kind of restaurant is this?
It used to be an Italian.
No one ever...
Ready?
Yeah, pasta. And once again, just a 7-7.
Daddy, what should I use?
Yep.
Can't.
Not sure.
These are all the strongest things.
Oh. The one that I like the most on aesthetics alone is the green one, but...
The green? What? Oh, this one?
Yeah, the 200?
The...
I don't play the game, so I don't actually know the best one, the first, you know,
yeah.
What strategy.
I'll probably use...
Good combat.
Okay.
They're both really high.
Turn 12.
All of them are really high.
And then I'll take 4?
Yep.
Go 5?
I wish I could just start with all of my settings.
Flashback to Faithless.
Okay. Do what you gotta do. Swing 17 exactly.
Yeah, I guess so. I forgot you had a man land.
Sorry.
No worries.
Alright, next
Well, time. I had you on the next turn.
I believe you. I believe you too.
I was going to Gravecrawler.
Get the Vengevines back and
yep.
Then do it.
Just do it! Make your
see?
for the last three modern Grand Prix. Already cut you.
Okay. There you go.
It's like Living End, like three copies of it made it to the top eight.
Actually,
in one of the things. But in that, two Eldrazi aggros were there.
Yep.
And another one, six Eldrazi aggros were there. And in another one, six Eldrazi aggros were there.
The reason that that surprised me is because, and you're going to be on the play, right? Yeah.
Yes.
Is because Living End does very, very poorly against the Eldrazi processor decks, but against the Eldrazi aggro decks it excels. And those are the ones that are everywhere in the format now. That being the case, I've transformed my Infect deck quite a bit. Give me pause on the Master. I'm actually not running any mainboard Apostles' Blessings. My Sleight of Hands are now Twisted Images for Spell Sky, and my Apostles' Blessings are now Slip Through Space. Which makes my burn match a little bit worse, but it makes the Eldrazi match doable. Infect is one of the few decks that actually has a game against the Eldrazi decks because we're so fast.
Right.
We worry about Dismember, we worry about Spell Sky, and that's pretty much it. And of course, blockers. But Apostles' Blessing doesn't help protect our creatures or get past theirs anyway, so. That's why I'm a fan of red.
Discard Vengeful and Faithless Lady.
Okay. Here we go.
Play a swamp. Mm-hmm. Faster.
How are you? Hello, me.
Serum Visions?
Okay.
Oh, no, I'm not a two-man
hand. Alright. Keep both.
Okay.
Last turn.
Both of them hold this two.
Get back in here. So the tripod actually keeps the camera off center, which is why the leg isn't blocking you, but it is blocking me.
Oh, that's wrong.
I love that's wrong.
Go ahead.
Cards in hand?
Four.
Do you have that shirt on? Just a single Dredgevine for now. For now. Mm-hmm. That's the key. Fabricate?
What's it do?
Search for an artifact.
Yeah.
Reveal it. Yeah, you know the drill. As you guessed, Torpor Orb. Floating around. If that were instant, it needs to be a sorcery. Mm-hmm. It needs to. Anyway, let's turn.
Tell you what needs to be an instant. Faith the Sluting.
Woo! I think Cabal, Careful Study could be an instant. No, I don't. My reasoning is because it's not as good as Faithless Looting, all of the things being equal. Oh boy. Get that grave?
We're doing.
Bird? Okay, that's one creature.
We're doing that.
Grave Crawler? That's two creatures. That's Revengevine on the field.
Good combat?
Mm hmm.
Six.
Well, I'll take six. Go to 12.
Go ahead.
Trample 7/7, ignore the second part, Torpor Orb.
Yeah. That's the one where you get the green elephant. Yeah. Gotcha. Yeah, I saw a deck that was very much like that the other day on my
last turn. I believe it. Kill it? Okay. Well, it's good knowing you, buddy.
Okay.
Ooh.
How long are we going to be here?
A little bit longer.
Sorry, my friend. Just a little bit.
Yeah, but...
Discard a Grave Crawler to put a counter on my trunk.
Okay. I'm seeing nine now.
Go to combat.
Mm-hmm. Player three.
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Sure. Flash card favorites.
Okay.
Combat?
Yeah. What do you say? Aetherize? And that's turn?
Play my way for the turn.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Troll bar. That's game.
Okay.
I'll be on the play for this next one.
Alright,
so I'm keeping. Excuse me. And I'm on the play.
That's fine. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this, especially if I'm on the draw.
Okay. Faster. Alright. Say hi, bird.
Go ahead.
Yeah. turn.
Salvage.
That's a distraction. Okay, I'll use that.
I'm taking me here.
Including?
Yeah, that's the thing. Looting needs some land looting.
Didn't you find blood gas?
Probably win 600 times.
That would be awesome. That would be impressive.
Well, I'm good at this. I'm good until I get to the...
Salvage.
Once I get to the end of the water dump, I start to get a little bad about the night levels.
Torpor Orb, faster. And now, see Ancient Grudge here. Yes. I'm not entirely sure that I played that correctly.
Grudge.
Okay. I think I did, looking back at it. The world may never know.
Crawler.
Okay.
Okay. Go three.
Tasigur, the golden banana. Sorry, I had to.
It's all right.
The golden lady. Okay. And then pass turn. It's only on certain days of the week, and it's later in the evening. It would be on the other side, I'm sure.
Can we comment?
Hey, can we buy something to eat?
Sure.
Four.
Okay, so that sounds like lightning bolts is coming. Block grave crawler. Yeah. Golden Fang, take two.
Yep.
Golden Banana. Insert Lightning Bolt here.
Oh. Oh, which one? Not right now, true.
We are just about to take a break. This is game three for the match.
Grave crawler?
Mm-hmm.
You're 17, you're
16. Go sit down.
I meant to say he was 16 and he was 17.
May I see you right
said
now,
that
please?
Back.
Okay. Tasker's on blocking duty, right?
All day, every day.
All day, every day, every day.
Idiots.
Tasigur of the Golden Bell. I'm apparently 13 because I still find out about it. Nope, yep. Okay, so here they come.
That's one big painting. I can tell if he's been painted. I can tell. I like it.
We need to look over this again. Cast. Not into the battlefield.
And he took a long time painting it. You can tell.
Oh, yeah.
How big it is.
Barrels.
Mm-hmm.
Trigger.
That's it. Yeah, if that was an inch of the battlefield trigger, I wouldn't have to worry. But... Well, how much am I taking this turn?
Combat?
Yeah. I mean, he obviously blocks the Dredgevine, so I'll take whatever you're attacking with minus four.
Six.
I'll take six?
Yeah.
Okay. Go to ten.
I'll pass turn.
Okay, come on, deck. You. Serum Visions. Oh, good stuff. I swear. What are you doing? What are you doing? Hunted Horse? It's a free-to-play game, that's how they do it. I know, I'm designing it.
You're tapped out, huh?
I am tapped out, yeah. Only two creatures.
Oh.
I'm guessing.
Did you notice the thing on my left?
Where is it?
It's right here.
Oh, on the top?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I didn't notice that, no. What happened?
I fell in the box and everyone was chasing me.
Oh, sorry. That's no fun.
Scavenge Death Shadow on the Bird's Paradise.
Yeah, that's the thing.
Sacrifice Gravecrawler to regenerate barrels.
Mm-hmm. Scavenge Gravecrawler on them.
Play Gravecrawler.
Okay, boy, that works.
Play Death Shadow.
Mm-hmm. Sacrifice Death Shadow. Or actually, it just dies anyway. Alright, so, fun story. I've had that in my hand since just about the beginning of the game. I just need another land. Next card.
I just want you to know, you died to a 13-14 Birds of Paradise.
Oh yeah. I've actually, so this deck and back when it was a thing, Pi, have both killed me with Birds of Paradise.
Yeah.
Just swinging with a big bird. Well, actually in Gavany Township, though.
Yeah.
Junk, in other words. So
honestly, yeah.
Oh, sorry.
No, you about to say? Go for it.
I saw in three Aetherize. We're both trying to be polite and throw it to the other one. But since we're both doing it.
Yeah.
This was
I sided out those.
Yeah, I don't think those really do a lot in a match. The two Blood Ghast, maybe, but... Right and Satyr Wayfinder. Right seems bad against the Counterspell deck. Satyr Wayfinder seems bad against the Torpor Orb deck.
I put in Ancient Grudge, Kolaghan's Command,
Yep. And then Abrupt.
Abrupt Pass.
Yep. So there we go. I sided out three Impulse. There's too much that you want your graveyard anyway.
Yeah.
For three Aetherize. If I make it to four mana, sometimes I'll get in, hopefully I get into positions where you swing out, Aetherize, and then I swing back and kill
right.
the deck. So actually, you never got to see the card that this deck was to be built around. My friend wanted me to make a Hunted Phantasm deck. Where are you, Hunted? There you go. Hunted Phantasm. It's a 4/6, 3 mana unblockable, but it puts 5 1/1 goblins out.
Hey!
Also, buddy.
How much?
I'm finishing up the video, if you give me just a quick second. So, this is what they wanted me to do, and the best way that I could think of doing it was Torpor Orb. I think that used to be a standard deck, or an extended deck, or something like that. And so, yeah, that's it. That's what I ran in.
I would do that, like the Hunted Creatures. And then I would do the new card, or the fairly new card, that gives all token creatures -2/-2. So you still get this, but they don't get any tokens.
I thought about Illness in the Ranks, but since Splinter Twin isn't a deck anymore, I figured it might be good enough.
Yeah.
I'll get that one.
You ready?
Anyway,
yeah.
Take it.
I think it's a...